it's very important to keep the rod rolling in order not to lose. The job can also interest women. They're making a glass here. Colette is just putting what a bit of glass. And Christophe is going to lengthen it to have. You have to put standing. Yes, it is.
I'm not afraid for the show.
Colette is a trainee. She is a French girl coming for 1 month here in Val-Saint-Lambert. She wants to learn the techniques of different workshops.
The process is stopping here. We are separating the glass from the pipe and we make it cooling down. But here in this hot shop, we took the pieces by the end and opening in the hot way. So it means that the glass are finished after.
Okay.
So it's a craft way to make the glasses compared to the factory style.
Yeah.
Taking a second pipe to the bottom, and he will separate the glass from the first pipe, and he will hold it by the bottom. Cold water, so it makes glass weaker. Now he's repeating in another little oven where there is a temperature of 1100 degrees just to keep the material hot enough to be worked.
And now we are heating the very end so that we can open it. Normally when we make glass we don't speak because concentration is too low. But it's okay. so I can help also Liliana, because she's not used to see this leader, so. Is finished and now it needs to go to the kneeler, cool down very slowly.